Hello, everyone. How are we all doing? Well, match day experience here today. After that, two away games in a row with Cardiff and Brentford. Them videos are now on YouTube available. Them two are now over. This week, we take on Aston Villa at the New York Stadium, which is this. I got it yesterday when I went to New York Stadium Club Shop. The reason I went to get that, because I actually went for QPR tickets yesterday. I did. So you know now we're definitely going to QPR. And then I thought to myself, might as well just get this while I'm here. So £3. Had a good read of it, and you know what, back at Grogram, if you just see there, that is still Lee Hartnell back at Grogram. Brilliant, isn't it? Oh, it's a tough month for us. Villa, Brighton, Wolves and QPR. Two away games again in a row. International break, end of this month. And then it's on to mad month. Right, today we take on Aston Villa, but I call it Villa. So, anyway, today I'm going to pub. If you want to know the next home game will be, is this here. If you look here, Brighton and Hull Albion game at the New York Stadium on this Tuesday coming. Another Tuesday night game. Oh, but I don't mind. Anyway, next vlog, see you halfway there. Congratulations everyone, I've got 520 subscribers. Anyway, then guys, see you in a bit. That means I'm in front seat. On our way.
Where are we going, Mum? Where are we going? This is the first one in. Tell me now.
Hello, guys. I'm at the Bluecoats pub now today. I'm in this narrow corner because I am upstairs today for a change. Yes, sir. Aston Villa today. Dylan said it might draw 3-3. Might go 3-1 up. I think we'll get 1-0 down. Then up to 3-1 then. No. 3-1 us. Yeah, I'm going to go for 3-3, I think, today. Last time I played them at all, it was 1972. I think we lost 2-0 that day. So anyway, there's a video next to me. You take 3-3.
Yep, 3-3. And we'll bottle it.
So this week win tomorrow?
Queens. Queens Pub.
Oh. And you know what? Maybe a flog.
Ooh.
Wait, we will find out.
Maybe.
Thinks it.
Yeah. Pricks. Lot of them. Getting shot.
Went up to Proud Assembly.
Yes. Afterwards. Oh, yeah, it was after.
Yeah,
wasn't
it? Yeah.
Time to leave the pub now.
What these doors, Tom?
What? Not downstairs?
No.
Well, you should have not come that way, really. Hurry up.
Played at
Rotherham. Here we are coming to New York Stadium.
Right, nice, and I went, oh, look at number plate.
We got season cards, Mum.
No.
So I still don't tell where you found him. You're the worst club in the league.
Oh, yes, yeah.
Right.
You know, it's not protecting, don't you, Tom?
I know.
Wait a minute, Tom.
You all right?
Yeah. Might not be when we're coming back up.
Sarah? Yes. Nice together. Where are you? Where are you? Yeah. Here we are. Manchester United 1, Bournemouth 1. Dear all of dear fans, I'm underneath a stand. This is that cashier, that's where you get your food and drink from. You can get sausage rolls, different type of pies, cheese and onion pie, kidney, steak and kidney pies, you know, hot drink, cold drinks, refreshments in there.
There's all those toilets just there.
And that's down there behind me, that's where I go through to get to the seat.
My mum going to get me a sausage.
That one you had, Tom, at 370.
Yeah. With different stands.
Hello everybody, I'm at the Yeo York Stadium today to watch Aston Villa game at Yeo York Stadium. Dylan with his girlfriend, he just kissed her. So anyway, I've just seen Miller's Wade is just over there. Dylan always sits there. I'm only two rows away from Dylan. Anyway, see you in a bit. Oh god, it's right sunny today. For some reason I really can't see you much. Anyway. Yeo York Stadium.
Big dad line
jump. Yeah. Anyway, see you in a bit.
Miller, Miller. Miller's Miller.
My latest cooperation, I think, will draw 3-3 today. To me, I think. First goal to be Tommy Ailey, second Jerry Yates, and third, let me think. Actually, I would like John Taylor, I think. John Taylor should be here. So I reckon. Anyway, see you in a bit.
See, goalkeepers are warming up. Not as bright as not today because it's sunny today. Over there, that, on this road, they have a bit of a mayonnaise guy and that tiny kid.
I don't think they'll know how I'm going to go. But there's a lot for them.
Tommy Elphick, number 16, James Green,
Number 23, Jordan Harvey. Number 29, Keith Davis. And number 14, Jack Grealish. And now for our very own Rotherham United in goal, and we're in number 12, Lewis Price. Number 2, sponsored by Ella Smith, Stephen Kelly. Number 4, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Will Vaughan. Number 7, sponsored by Solutions for Cleaning, Anthony Forbes. Number 9, and captain, sponsored by the Lane family, Danny Ward. Number 11, sponsored by Carlton Concepts, John Taylor. Number 15, sponsored by Parker Road Tickmots, Semi Ajay. Number 24, sponsored by Fostering and Adoption, Tom Aliemi. Number 26, Eamon Belaine. Number 30, Ben Perrington. And number 39, sponsored by Eric Twig Foods, Jerry Yates. And on the bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 45, Lawrence Bilbo. Number 3, sponsored by PPIX, Joe Matter. Number 8, sponsored by St. Kevin Barron and Billy Greffington. Number 22, sponsored by Barnsley and Rotherham Chamber of Commerce, Joe Newell. Number 27, Alex Gray. Number 33, sponsored by Alpha Puncture Machinery, Richie Smalls. And number 14, sponsored by Quarry Garage, Mason Warren. Championship here at the AFC on New York Stadium, led out by referee Stephen Martin. Please welcome Aston Villa and your very own pride in South Yorkshire, Rotherham
to look at that like this.
Get into it!
Please come down.
Finally, sun has gone. Ray were red hot. Nah, it's not a bit warm.
Coming up to half time here at the New York Stadium at 4-4 minute. I reckon it's going to be new under at half time. Yeah. So, anyway.
Take hold with it!
Thank you. off his feet. Go on, Taylor, get up, leg on. Come on in, will you?
It's Johnny Taylor.
Pushing him.
Oh, I'm a player, man. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Game's finished.
2-0 Villa.
Go Dan.
Bye.
Goodbye.
This home game here for us is Tuesday the 7th of March, kick off at 7:45 PM. Go in, set a price on the arriving. Once again, it's been a pleasure having you all this afternoon. Have a safe journey home. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. And we'll see you back here at the ASL Group